When you make a mistake, are you sad? Or do you keep your chin up? Learn about the idiom, keep your chin up, in this video.
What's wrong, Anne?
I made many mistakes during the soccer game yesterday. And my team lost.
Don't worry, you'll win next time. Keep your chin up.
To keep your chin up means to stay positive in a difficult situation. How do you keep your chin up in difficult situations? This is American English. Thank you for watching.